in his eyes, then the next day I might leave him on red. Ay. Pop it, daydreaming behind a rocket, huh? He hit my phone with a horse, so I know that me come over and ride it. I'm on the way, huh? Ride on that dick, I'm like, hey, hey. Usually I like to fuck, but tonight we gon' make.
Let me tell y'all something, ladies. If there's something in your closet that you want to wear, if you go shopping and you see something that you might like, but you say, oh, it's just not for me because I'm a bigger girl. Let me tell you something right now. Yes, I have insecurities. Yes, I talk to myself in the mirror. I put this outfit on and I say, you know what? I tell myself the most worst shit. But at the end of the day, I'm still going to wear it. Bitch, I'm still going to wear this shit. Okay, I don't give a fuck about what nobody says, nobody thinks, because at the end of the day, I tell myself, bitch, you're in this body right now, and you're gonna do something about it. Yeah, you're gonna work on yourself, but I wanna wear this. I think I look cute. And I start hyping myself up, I start telling myself, yes, natural booty.